Okay, so let's continue sa solid analytic geometry. So this time, mag-solve tayo ng additional problem. So given dito, a plane has an equation of 4x plus y plus 8z plus 33 equals 0. So ano daw yung distance between the point A na 1, 5, and negative 3 from this plane? Ito yung plane na sinasabi niya. Ito yan. Solution. So, type lang natin yan. Ha? So meron tayong 4x plus y plus 8z plus 33. Then, all over, kunin lang natin yung coefficient ng x, y, and z. So, 4 squared plus 1 squared plus 8 squared. Okay. At point 1, 5, and negative 3. So, therefore, we have 4. So, yung x natin is 1. Plus yung y natin is 5. Plus yung z natin is negative 3. Plus 33 all over square root ng 4 squared plus 1 squared plus 8 squared. So, therefore, yung distance natin is just equal to. Ibitin ko muna. So, meron na tayong 4x. So, 4 alpha x plus alpha y plus 8 alpha z. Yung z ko, gawin ko na lang c alpha c. Yan yung z ko na sa calculator. Plus 33. And then square root nung 4 squared plus 1 squared plus 8 squared. So yung x natin is meron tayong 1, 5, and z is negative 3. So, yung value is just equal to 2. So, yung distance dito is just equal to 2. So, ito na yung sagot. Okay? So, ayan. Another problem is ano daw yung angle between the plane na 4x plus y plus 8z plus 33 equals 0 and 2x minus 3y plus z plus 2 equals 0. Okay. Solution. So, para makuha natin yung angle, diba yung formula is just cosine theta nung a1, a2 plus b1, b2 plus c1, c2 all over square root nung a1 square plus b1 square plus c1 square and then a2 square plus b2 square plus c2 square. So thus we have now theta, and that is just cosine inverse ng 4 times 2 yung ito plus yung ito 1 times negative 3 plus yung z 8 times 1 all over square root nung dito naman 4 squared plus negative 1 squared plus 8 squared and then yung dito naman 2 squared plus negative 3 squared plus 1 squared. Yan. So, therefore, we have now the value of theta. So, that is just shift cosine inverse of ano nga yan? Tatlo yan, no? Then, dito dalawa. Then, this is square root. Then, this is square root. Dito is 4 times 1 1 times nung negative 3 tama ba? 4 times 1. 4 times 2, yan. And then 8 times 1. So we have 4 square plus 1 squared. Am I right? Plus 1. Ay, this is plus. This is positive. 1 squared. Kasi plus man daw. Plus y. Plus y. And then plus 8. Tanggalin ko na. Parang ako, nawawala ako dito. Ayan. So, 2 negative. Negative 3 and 1. So I have 8 squared, then 2 squared plus negative 3 squared plus 1 squared. Okay, so therefore we have 67.291 degrees. So, ito na yung sagot. Okay? So, I think klaro na yan. So, talagang formula-based lang yung solid analytic geometry. Memorize nyo lang yung formula. Madali na lang man. Sige. Thank you. And see you in the next video.